Hi guys, welcome back to this episode of the restaurant that Mario and our friend Zuma owns. So let's get started with the video. So Zuma, yes, all I need to do is get started. With the video. We already got started with the video. Oh yeah. No. All we need to do is wait for customers, silly. Oh yeah, I forgot. Also guys, if you haven't subscribed, I dare you to subscribe. Mario, what are you doing? Mario, answer me! Hey, what's the right idea? Also, our owner is Mickey. Okay, what time do we have to leave? 10:45? No, we have to leave at 8:45. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is
6:53 p.m. Okay, we should be leaving in like 2 hours or something. I'm gonna go see a second pipe room customer. There is? Okay. Oh, I found a customer. Two customers. They'll be doing it. Cheers. And wait on this keyboard. Okay. Oh, look, it's the customer. Hello. Hello. Can we have a table for two? Okay. Last customers, what are you guys still doing on the table? Alright, do you know what they're doing on the table? How come no one's answering me? Okay, guys, I'll get you your table.
Okay, we're just gonna knock you off the table.
So Mario, it's your turn to serve the... Oh, okay. What would you like? Okay, sir, what would you like? Can I have a banana, please, for appetizer? Okay, one banana coming up. Here's your banana. Put the dessert in the middle. Why this? Yeah, let's give them the dessert. Okay. That will be $3, please. $3. Man, you guys cost one a lot of money. Yeah, each food is $1. Why does it have to be $1? Okay, I'm just gonna make. Okay, let's go make a menu, guys. Okay, guys, let's just go. Okay, so I'm tired of remembering. Let's just go and make a menu. Yeah, and let's show the viewers how to make a menu too. Yeah, perfect idea. Also, just so you know, I'm gonna be the best one since Marty. Mario is number one. And some tourists, you think Mario is number one. Well, who cares? Is it much better? Now let's just go make the menu. The menu. Okay. So we're at the table where we make our menu. Now the first thing you need is some paper. Everybody knows that. So I got a piece of paper. Next, you need a crayon or a marker. I am going to use a crayon. Next step, you fold it in half. Hot dog style. Fold it in half, hot dog. Then write the food. Let's write appetizer. For some reason, I don't know why I don't know how to spell appetizer. Let me see how to spell appetizer. I'm going to use our friend Alexa. Alexa, how do you spell appetizer?
Appetizer is spelled A-P-P-E-T-I-Z-E-R.
A-P-P-T-A-I-R. Appetizer. Now, what do we have for appetizer? So, we have an egg. What else do we have? Banana. Alexa, how do you spell banana?
Banana is spelled B-A-N-A-N-A.
B-A-N-A-N. Alexa?
Sorry, I don't know that one.
Alexa, how do you spell banana?
Banana is spelled B-A-N-A-N-A.
Okay. So appetizer, egg, banana. What else do we have? Alexa, how do you spell lemon?
Lemon is spelled L-E-M-O-N.
L-E. Alexa, how do you spell lemon?
Lemon is spelled L-E-M-O-N.
Now the main meal. Alexa, how do you spell main meal?
Main meal is spelled M-A-I-N space M-E-A-L.
Alexa, how do you spell main meal?
Main meal is spelled M-A-I-N space M-E-A-L.
Main meal. Let's see.
Alexa.
Alexa, how do you spell soup?
Soup is spelled S-O-U-P.
And how do you spell soup?
Soup is spelled S-O-U-P.
So let's see what else we have. So this is on appetizers. So I'm going back on appetizer side. Alexa, how do you spell carrot?
Words pronounced carrot are spelled C-A-R-R-O-T.
Okay,
C-A-R-A-T or C-A-R-E-T.
None of those helped. C-A-R-R-O-T, carrot. Okay, so we have our menu here. That's just some of the menu. We need dessert. Alexa, how do you spell dessert?
Dessert is spelled D-E-S-S-E-R-T.
Alexa, how do you spell ice cream sandwich?
Ice cream sandwich is spelled I-C E space C R E A M space S A N D W I C H. How do you spell it again? Okay, so my mom didn't make things any easier.
I still don't know how to spell ice cream sandwich. Ice cream sandwich.
Did you spell ice?
Yes.
Did you spell cream?
No.
No?
No.
C-R-E-A-M.
How do you spell sandwich?
Got it?
Yes, how do you spell sandwich? I don't know how to spell sand. I don't know how to spell sand.
You don't know how to spell it?
Sand. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, O, M, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. How do I spell sandwich? C?
Nope.
We're going to knock it again.
And.
Okay. My mom didn't make things any easier, so... So, I thought I would make the ice cream. List. Alexa, how do you spell sandwich? Alexa, how do you spell sandwich? awesome. The musical restaurant is now closing.
Let's get this part. See you later.
So, the restaurant is now closing. So, let's go, Zuma. Well, guys, if you didn't hear the announcement we made in part one, subscribe. Yeah, totally subscribe and give this video a like. And go back to part one to find out. And you're gonna see me sing a little beginning of this episode. So we'll see you next time. Bye bye. Also, I'll see you next time in episode 3. I'll also see you in episode 3. No, get on my cutscene, Mario. Zuma is the best. No, Mario's the best. No, Zuma. Okay, bye. Okay, guys, they say bye. Yeah, bye, but I'm better. No, I'm better.